You have said that experience matters and values count. Before I say anything else, please join me in thanking our treasurer, Denise Napier, for her incredible service to our state. I would also like to thank my fine competitors, Arunan, Dita, John, thank you. We need you in this fight with us together. Our party is stronger when we are all on the same team. I also need to thank every single person that has volunteered for me, made a phone call, persuaded a delegate, or just sent love and good feelings to me. Thank you. I got some of those as well. Thank you for believing in me and for all that all of you do for Connecticut's future. We couldn't have done it without you. As I stand on this stage, I can't help but think about how unlikely my own journey has been. After all, the odds of a kid from the north end of Hartford ending up in a casket are far greater than the odds of a kid standing on a stage like this on a night like this. I grew up just a few miles from here. The youngest of six kids, Eddie and Fern. My parents didn't have much financially, but they taught me a lot about values. The value of a good education, the value of hard work. They showed me the importance of giving back to our community. They weren't political people. They were civically engaged citizens that cared about their neighbors. Their example inspired me to get involved, first as a campus activist at Trinity College, later as a community organizer for Project Vote, where we organized low-income voters throughout the state of Connecticut, and more recently as the president of the Hartford City Council. I need to thank some important people. My mom, she couldn't be here with us tonight, but Mom, thank you. I can't wait to see you this weekend. And I love you, you inspire me every single day. And to my two sons, Isaias and Sinai, okay, he had a basketball game. He left me. We have to balance these things, but I say to you, what I've probably said a million times, I love you, and you can accomplish anything if you work hard and you stick to it.